Do you like science fiction? Well, if you do, The Last Kids on Earth is the book for you. The book is about a zombie and monster apocalypse, and Jack, the main character, and Quint, Jack's best friend, have to survive. And a long time after, like 46 days in the apocalypse, they find Dirk the Strong One. Then, another while later, like 2 days, they find June Del Toro, Jack's crush. And after a long time, a human monster comes to. If you want to know more, read this book. You should read this book because if you do, there are 3 other books. You can find this book in Mr. Stockton's library. You should read this today or tomorrow.